Jesus gig is up. Ain't no fucking Jesus, man. Ain't no nigga coming out the sky to save us. So let's stop bullshitting. One of the number one things stopping the black community from moving forward is the belief that 200 million niggas gonna come out the sky gangbanging in the name of Jesus. That's what you Hebrews teach. Stop fronting. Because if I thought 200 million people was gonna crack the sky to come save me, I would be reluctant to even fight against police brutality. Why should I? God sending 200 million gangbangers with Christ down here. Why should I even push a button to fight back? Think about it. Those doctrines are designed to suppress our thinking, to suppress our better thought and engagement with consciousness. What you think? During your lifetime, Jesus is going to come? What you think? If you be good during your child's lifetime, he's going to come? That nigga black for real. CP time. I don't need to hear about no sky daddy and no pale man that's been turned black. Y'all niggas want to talk about scam artists and con artists? Jesus is the biggest fucking fraud in the black community.